Welcome to Crime 411 with me, Melissa Marquet. Before I get into this video, I want to preface this and just say that the information that I am sharing with you has not been verified by law enforcement. So at this point, it is pure speculation until it is verified. However, a source has told me that they believe a mistress may have been identified in the case of missing Colorado lady Suzanne Morphew. Allegedly, there is a young lady that was part of the same hunting group as Suzanne's husband, Barry. I believe she is 29 years old. And what I have been told is that this young lady has been identified as someone who was having an extramarital affair with Barry. I'm not going to share her name because at this point, like I said, this is pure speculation until law enforcement has confirmed this. But I have been told that police and law enforcement have been to her house to investigate, which, you know, it's not unusual in situations like this for information to come out about somebody having an affair within the marriage. So I can't say that I'm all that surprised, but I am definitely wondering whether or not this is at this point just another rumor or if this is something that is viable information. At this point, all we really know about this case that we can say is a fact is that Suzanne was reported missing on Mother's Day, May 10th, after she allegedly went for a bike ride and didn't return. Her daughter reached out to their neighbor when she couldn't reach her mother to ask the neighbor to check up on her mom. And at that point, the neighbor went to look for Suzanne, didn't find her, but allegedly found her bike, which was leaning against a tree on a bridge about a mile away from the home. Other than that, we really don't have much information. We do know that an unidentified personal object was found on the 15th. Other than that, law enforcement hasn't really shared any details about what that personal item was. They haven't shared whether it belonged to Suzanne or to Barry, only that it is an unidentified personal object found on the 15th, and it was not found in the same location of her bike. I read today that law enforcement did go to the Morphew residence and they took out bags of evidence. The home has been closed off and no one is allowed in other than law enforcement. So Barry, the husband, is not allowed to return to the home, nor are either of their two daughters. And from what I understand, Barry is staying at a vacation home of a friend that isn't too far away from the residence. Other than that, we really don't have much information about this case at all. But again, like I said, pure speculation at this point, but it seems that an alleged mistress may have been identified in this case, a young lady, 29 years old, who is part of a hunting group with Suzanne's husband, Barry. So we will be sure to update you and let you know whether or not this information does become a valid piece of information in the case or if it was just more speculation. But in order to get those updates, please do subscribe to us on YouTube, Crime 411. We're also on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and our website is crime411.org. Again, I'm Melissa Marquet. I appreciate you tuning into Crime 411, and I will update you as soon as I have more information. Thank you.